Get him. Taylor got the first one. Look at that. Of course he did.
All right.
Of course he did.
Awesome.
Taylor caught a big one?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely a keeper. Let me get my Ireland. Can you grab them grips right there? They got the floats on them, those bugger grips.
Oh, no, no, no. Oh,
yeah. It says 6 pounds, but I don't know. It seems it looks like that.
Alright, hold him up for me.
It's so funny.
Don't let him touch you.
Alright, we're gonna get him off, okay? Hold on. You come stand behind me.
That's a good one. That's a dang good one.
There we go. Find it, Gabe, and get him.
You want me to grab the net? And, you got it?
That's huge.
Oh man, look at that.
That's huge.
Woo!
That's huge.
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
Oh, that's all good.
Oh, come on.
Don't let him go slack. Don't let that slack in your line.
I don't know if y'all realize it, but y'all are actually having a really good day today. Because most of the fish.
Well, my day just got better. I feel good. Okay. Oh, look at that.
Yeah.
Good fish. Real
what
good
is
fish.
It?
Big old boy.
Oh!
What's a pretty
look
thing?
Look how gold he is.
I'm telling you, that fish is really
probably
gold.
Probably the senior citizen out here. Oh, look at that.
It's a really pretty fish.
Yeah,
you gotta get a picture
of
that.
Heck yeah.
Tell me off the side. Did you see that?
Where'd he go? You got two going on at the same time.
Is that a big fish up there?
No. Yeah, Taylor got a bigger.
I saw him bleeding.
Oh yeah, look at that.
That's a good fish, huh?
Nice fish. Yeah. Reel in your slack.
Good job, buddy.
Got it.